drilled out towards left center field. Pretty well struck on its way, and it's gone! Jonathan Villar, his first homer of the year, and it gives the Cubs the lead as he deposits one into the bleachers, and yay me!